So I've been thinking. So far, we've been hitting Frank at his extremities. Maybe it's time we go for the heart.
I've never been too good with metaphors.
Oh, come on, Boston. Think about it. What's Frank's baby?
I don't know. You can't be talking about his casino.
Ding, ding, ding. You've won an all-expenses-paid trip to the City of Saints Casino Vault.
You're kidding.
Nope, you're just that lucky. Come on.
You want to rob Frank's casino? Now? Do we even have a plan?
I got more than a plan. I got a brilliant plan.
No? So what's this brilliant plan?
Well, I have this stripper friend who used to moonlight as a cocktail waitress at the City of Saints Casino. After a few gin and grenadines, she leaked the location of the vault key.
How does a cocktail waitress know anything about casino security?
Let's just say she had access to some sensitive areas.
Now, 87-8 to 93. 87-8.
Reverend and Taco Cheese,
señoritas, in to please. Salsa, hot and make you scream. Burrito, feeling up with a team. Hola, señoras y señoritas. Paco at Casa de Sanchez, inviting you to mi casa for the fiesta of a lifetime. Not only is our food full of olé, but all this weekend, la señorita Consuela Vieja de Montaña y de Sangre de Cristo will be serving up our special drink, the Dirty Sanchez. Casa de Sanchez, mi casa es su casa.
Shouldn't we be wearing black or something?
Cause that wouldn't be conspicuous. The key's at the other end of the lobby. Go.
Just where do you think you're going? Put your hands in the air. This is a restricted area.
The manager should have the key. Take him out and grab it. Me down.
Your friend's name's Carrie Cantaloupe?
You should see your cantaloupes. Let's move. I knew you were worth keeping around. Now comes the easy part. Let's steal us some money.
The easy part, huh?
You're under arrest! You think I won't shoot?
Thank you. So I admit, the plan wasn't perfect.
Screw perfect. This was just good old-fashioned fun.
I've got a special guest today. Living legend Spike Pecker, lead singer of the band Restraining Order. Their album, Naked Sexual Aggression, was everywhere in the summer of 88, and now he's here in our studio. How you doing, Spike?
I'd go for my kidney this morning. Between my alimony and
my child,
I'm spending about $6.75 a month. So, okay on this.
You are known for being this, like, hardcore party maniac. Give us a crazy story.
On our tour of Southeast Asia in 91, I met a guy who was gonna score me some blow, but he must have slipped me something else. Cause next thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen. Well, I was a girl on account of the old glam thing. That all they didn't care. Took me 8 months to escape and hop a ship back to the States.
So would you say rocking was worth it?
My dating life hasn't been the same since losing my manhood to super syphilis. But yeah, there were some good times. Plus, I never learned to read, so that limited my career options.
And there you have it. Thanks for coming in today.
Yeah, no sweat. Listen, can I have some change for the bus?
Let me grab my purse. Hey, rockers. I just received some horrible news from a very dear friend of mine. I know this may come as a shock to many of my fans. The dungeon where I used to work is closing down. Miss Kitty's Dungeons of Delight is no more as of next Monday. Apparently, their building was bought by a large real estate conglomerate who plans on putting in another big chain coffee shop. A coffee shop! As if the three on that block weren't enough already. I'll never forget the times I spent there. Rocking out to the tunes on the radio while digging my stiletto into the scrotum of some grateful worm. I'll tell you, I entered that as a girl and came out a woman. Keep it in your hearts, rockers. Always.
Come on, darling, we got some more deep fried pork. I got out of the SUV.
Are you sick of the farcical butter soap ale, you silly Yankees called Life in America? Well, mon ami, there is an answer. The French baguette. A little piece of Paris in Las Vegas. Here at Le Fresh Baguette, the croissants are always fresh. The coffee is always pressed. And our slot machines surrender their payout quicker than the troops in the Battle of France. And don't forget the banquet. Come for the creme brulee. Stay for the unlimited escargot. So, what are you waiting for? Drag your ample American derriere to Le French Baguette. We are waiting for you, mon ami.
The next cut I've got for you encapsulates the way I like to live my life. It's kill or be killed by Dirty Sweet.
Seriousness, if there was ever a chance things would blow over with Frank and his crew, we just kissed it goodbye.
Good. If there's anything I love, it's a fight worth fighting.
Vera's lucky to have you.
And I'm lucky to have you. I mean, you guys. You know, you're good friends.
Thanks. Hey, you should stop by the club later. We'll celebrate.
I wouldn't miss it.